Ouais.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you. which is why the aerial of the roof is a lot smaller than radio contact.
Thank you. down there on the road down the hill. Taking the bottom corner in second gear, changing the bottom of the road over that direction back. Celebration one much the same.
Thank you. Just a cut. Progress will have skills and
later, which did have a proper passenger seat.
Long finish the memory in seventh place. after one of his zip-zops, he changed into evening dress. That's the way he was measuring. So he did a disposable car, and I've got one more quick story to tell you about this car. It is actually pulling off, but I was quick to tell you that after Rob had retired from racing, he entered it in a race of all with a slightly dubious gentleman called Guy Jason Henry driving the car. Guy Jason Henry was arrested on his way back from this race in Holland, and the customs went over the car and found that he put a false bottle in the fuel tank, and it was full of stolen washes. They then, of course, approached Rob and wanted to arrest him, but within 5 minutes they realised that Rob was much too nice a gentleman to afford stolen washes, and it was nothing to do with him. Now, while he was racing for Vanwall in 1957 and 58, he raced with Jack Hearn. He won a lot of the classic sports car races. Then won Le Mans. He ran at Le Mans in 1969, and he was the heir. What they decided to do was to spend so Sterling shot out to lead the race and the hair. Sterling really had a heart in that 1969 victory. He had a wonderful victory in the past kilometers at the Nürburgring. Car looked exactly like this, green with that yellow band. This car actually is a beautifully known replica. It's all Aston Martin. Has you heard the real ones? There are only, I think, two of those. And they're so expensive that I can't even add our numbers. But if you've got about half a million, then you can have an astronaut like that built for you. And it's very beautiful to take forward. That particular astronaut in green, that's just the car they were. We've had super gas party greens since. But I'm so in the Goodwood TT, and in my memory, the green of that Aston Martin was exactly this green. What a beautiful, beautiful car. At the right sort of right crash on, that's exactly what Sterling wanted. We've got another correct white crash on in here, and this too is a replica, but it's an absolutely perfect replica. It's actually not an engine built by Lotus, but in every respect the body is absolutely right. The wheels may be a little bit different, but unless you're a real Anorak like me, you'll be a real Vanwall. Wonderful to see this Frank Cox in shape. If you've got to try to walk up that banking, it's not that difficult from here. I guess it's absolutely impossible to go halfway edge. It is very, very steep at the top. The exhaust manifold, you can see, you're on the wrong side. fast, with a much slower or smoother check.
Had the interior. Also, a lot of the cars were on static display in the back.